All night late.
Offense light.
QB light. Running back light. Wide receiver light. Old line light. D-line light. LP light. DB light. Special team light. Eagles light. Goon squad light. My riders light. We gon' die light. We gon' win light.
Heard stories of you at work just like not doing anything and just looking to kill. Who does that for their freaking 13-year-olds playing football?
Which one? Me?
No.
Baby? This middle one? Me? Right here? Wrong side? This side? Can I get it? Okay.
Visions with my eyes closed. Where I wanna take this to is where my mind goes. The road less traveled is the high roads. I've been knocked down, but every time I rose. Cause I can move a mountain with my bare hands. Just need a fair chance. I never let them down. I never settle down. I came to get the crown. Avoided shortcuts. All I did was have a better sound. See, all I did to make it was stay extremely patient. I never been complacent. I never did get jaded. I lived inside my studio. The room was never vacant. I'm unparalleled. I'm sorry we are not adjacent. It's just the way I am. Just gotta make a plan. I think of what I wanna get it every day I am. Chasing dreams but never sleep. See how awake I am. How you going if you never tryna take a chance?
When we run a play around, he's like, you can't be lackadaisical, gotta focus. That's probably his favorite word.
I don't like to swear, okay? Just everybody calm down. Just calm down.
You idiot.
Travis, when he gets super nervous or anything, he's like, oh,
get to the dang ball.
Come on, catch the ball.
Gets mad at me and he goes, chinkaroo.
Can I swear in this? Because that's Burke.
Okay, guys. That was my last time swearing for the rest of the year.
I wish everyone in here could see it. I wish everyone.
Yeah. Future Hendrix.
I wish everyone.
I gave my blood. Sweat. Tears. You couldn't have known what I did for this.
You couldn't have known.
This is a miracle. This moment now, this is spiritual. Stay with the girl from the pot with the cookers. We whipping, we add on additionals. Again, be claiming they working. When again, we just don't agree with you. Don't none of these hip ever sleep with you. Ain't again, they really gon' eat with you. Everybody want a dollar. Everybody want a check. Again, that's only one future Messiah. Not higher than what you expect. How the fuck you get my number? Damn, baby karma. You ain't never knew my struggles. They would never understand.
I wish everyone in there could see it. I wish everyone in there could see it.
I wish everyone.
I gave my
Skyview when the ref made a terrible call and Travis was halfway on the field just yelling at the ref, and then when he came back to the sideline, he was telling everyone else they needed to calm down, but no one else was even saying anything except he was the only one screaming.
Cash and Travis went up for a chest bump and Cash cut him in the eye. Does that count? Because it's...
That's mine.
And we played for Mountain Crest and it was a kickoff and I ran up and laid the kid out. All about Jake.
Well, yeah, that's fucking from experience, man.
If we made Mini Bowl, it'd be the Mini Bowl game day.
For sure, the Mini Bowl, I think, yeah.
I don't really win the Mini Bowl.
Boys, come here.
When I broke my collarbone.
I think it was when Berkey, the defensive coach, he was like standing on the 50 and I was kicking it and he's like, kick it right here, and he was like pointing to the 50, and then he scoots back way farther, and so I'm like, oh, so he wants me to kick it, so I kicked it right there, and we got the ball, and he yells at me, kick it over here, and he's standing like way far back, like on the 30, and I'm like, he said to kick it at the 50, and he's like, yeah, but when I backed up.
Do that one dance, baby, that one dance.
Yeah.
Give
it
away.
Oh,
you don't know how to do that?
It's not always
simple. Slide. Cash, he would come with me up and go like this.
I'm gonna be up in the tallest probably I'll ever get.
OBJ.
Oh!
Offensive tackle, like, kinda not good.
I play center, because I don't really know why. Just sounds fun.
I play quarterback, because then I could boss everyone around.
He's taught me the whole game of football. I have everything to give him.
We need to be more mental and like, not like, oh, we need to be mental
Yeah. I really appreciate the time that he spent with us in developing us into a good team.
I don't know. Just not make us run as much.
We never run.
I'm running. I'm running a lot.
Man, it was fun being your son with how coaching.
What I've learned is that just to do my best and just play as hard as I can and just trying to do my best and do the best of my abilities.
To not be a bully, I guess.
And is when you're having a rough time, don't give up, just keep practicing. So when it's game day, you'll be ready.
Your squad that you have shaped this team into a really good group of kids, and that we might even go to any war or whatever. And I'm glad that I'm on this team.
There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now, 'cause we'll be screaming out. We can be heroes everywhere we go. We can have all that we ever want. Swinging like Ali, knocking out bodies, standing on top like a champion. Keep your silver, give me that gold. You'll remember when I say we can be heroes everywhere we go. Keeping us down is impossible, 'cause we're unstoppable. Every spotlight, every soundbite, everybody who gave up is just a fuel for wanting him more than anybody against us. They can say what they want now.
I don't know, probably Travis.
Listeners, you're coming with me, feel it or not, you're gonna fear it like a-
why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half your people got me, a problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The press is wet dream like Bob and your Whitney. Nay, hit me.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn high. I'ma rip this shit till my bone color. Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn high. I'ma rip this shit till my bone color.
Soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart. And it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve. But I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm addicted to smack like I'm Kim Havis. But I don't wanna go forth and back in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb some rappers. So this is like a full-blown attack. I'm launching at them. The track is on some battle and raps and want some static. Cause I don't really think that the fact that I'm Slim matters. I'm black and platinum status is whack if I'm not the baddest.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone color. Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high turn out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone color.
Coaches for taking probably like 100 hours out of their time this year for the practice. So thank you.
Teaching me how to swear in various sentences. And he just thanks for watching me how to play football.
I'd say thanks to Dan and Carlin for, even though with the super soft voice, he taught us and taught the line how to block well and do everything correctly with our footwork.
Thank you, Bert, for letting me play corner this season.
Thank you to all the coaches and parents and the parents for supporting us every single game and practice.
Yeah, thanks for all the time and effort you put in and taking us everywhere.
Yeah. Thanks to all the parents and the coaches. Takes a lot of time and effort to take us all the places we have to go.
Shout out to you, all the coaches and team and
yeah, thanks Chris and all the coaches for all the time, parents for all the time they give and all the good.
Probably shout out to Chris and all the fans that cheer us on all of our games.
Thank you, coaches.
Thanks.
Love y'all.
Thanks, Travis. I know you put lots of hours into coaching and helping our team here for you guys.
Yeah. My dad. He helps. He takes me all my practices. He's just always been there.
Mom taking me everywhere. And drives.
So far, I'd like to thank Travis for drafting me and just helping me reach my full potential. remember during tryouts when he came over and asked me if I played basketball. Like when he came over, I just somehow just knew that he was going to be my coach. And there he is now, he's my coach. And as for Bert though, he saw potential in me when I was trying to work on defense and saw potential in me too. And he's helped me reach that potential.